down into what was the dungeon. This was the area where, you know, they put the rowdy slaves, basically the ones that they condemned, the ones, you know, the worst slaves that they didn't want to deal with, because this was the death sentence.
Right.
If you was made to work down here. General, they said slaves in sugarcane plantations were only basically here in average 5 years. Five to 7 years was their lifespan of working. Now, that was just a regular slave.
Right.
If you was one of the ones that was condemned to work down here, and you'll see why when we go down here into these conditions.
It's probably 3 or 4 years.
It, right?
Yeah.
It was down to one.
Wow.
1 year. Nobody really could go past a year working.
Under those conditions.
In this condition, yeah. Now, we see here the doors. Mm-hmm. They open in the day, right? Mm-hmm. Letting sunlight, and plus, you know, it's open sunlight. Those would have been closed back in the day.
Right. Mm-hmm.
This is where they fed all of the coals, the charcoals, to feed those big pots mm-hmm. that was boiling that sugarcane on the
right.
top.
Right. So it's like one big old stove.
Stove, dark, enclosed.
Yeah. Right.
There would have been no light coming in here other than just whatever they was throwing into the system.
Right.
And then on top of that, too,
that's
also.
That's the other part of the water system here.
Okay.
Where the water drains. They got it closed now. Used to be you could look in there.
Right.
But the water drain, yeah, a trench ran through up under
here. With all the coal, right. Sure they weren't going to be living long.
No, nah, with the lungs.
No. You sweat it. They kept you in here all day, all night, working.
Right.
And shade, and as you see in here, it's not hot. This would have been, all this would have been enclosed.
Right.
You know, now the roof,
yeah, the roof's open now, so now it's cool.
This gives you a better idea of what the conditions would have been like. They wouldn't have been that breeze that we feel now, because all this would have been
enclosed. You can look and see how all that.
With all this humidity and heat in this tropical area.
I don't know what that chain.
Look right here, my brother.
I don't know what that chain for.
That was where they changed you. Because all you could do was, here's where they fed
the coal.
Because all they wanted you to do, here was a table with the coals.
Mm-hmm. Right.
All you could do was, here, this was your life. To
right.
Here.
Right.
Chained.
Right. On that chain.
As far as you could go.
Okay.
Connected to your ankle. Yeah.
To here.
That's crazy.
Another one on the other side. Another one on the other side. And there was probably some on that other little building that was over there, looked like it was eventually.
And you can tell how hot it was because you could still see the, you see how it's still burnt and you can still see the ground still charred and dried. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Crazy.
And this probably would have been closed off where they couldn't see what was
going on. And the same thing over here, chains over here as well.
Yeah, same, it was another one.
And somebody cut that one, somebody pulled that one out the wall, but it's two of them right here.
Two more here, same thing's happening here. Same thing on the other side of this wall.
There's a chain there.
Right, same thing on the other side of this wall. Same thing in that other building that was over there.
Right.
Which looked like it was later expanded into a boiler room.
Right.
So there would have been a bunch of rooms doing this. Same
right.
Same scenario, same situation, right. Roof was here, brother like you. You know, six something plus.
Yeah.
You six plus. You like this.
You here. Like this the yeah. rest of your life.
Rest of your life.
Right.
Rest of your life.
I'm done.